What's up? Woo! Hey. Woo! Alright, so I got some fresh material that I worked on last night that I'm gonna try out with you guys tonight. But so I'm Heather Brignoni. In Italy they say Brignoni, but we're in fucking America, so we use the G. But yeah, I hail from a distant and mysterious land called Kansas. Where our cows are plentiful and our rolling hills are as thick as the smog from our oil refineries. It's basically where you just move when you say fuck it and give up on life. Yeah. Kansas is interesting. You know, it's really small. I live in a really fucking small town. It's called Coffeyville. You probably haven't heard of it. And if so, that's a goddamn good thing, because there ain't shit to do there, which is why I'm here. Kansas is interesting, and so it's a place where, you know, everybody knows your name, everybody knows your business, and who you're steadily fucking. It's interesting, and who you're not fucking. You know, when I got divorced, that was interesting. My neighbors gave me shit for a few weeks. I swear to God, one more time, oh, honey, bless your little heart. I swear, I'm sorry, I'm starting to think I need like a fucking cardiogram or something. Like, how the fuck do they know I'm still smoking? That's right, because I do it on my front porch, so I'm not an asshole. Speaking of that, like, I'm trying to get healthier. Like, I'm trying to, like, eat right, I'm trying to exercise, I went vegan, you know, I feel like I'm doing my part for the world, you know? I'm not trying to show up to my 20-year reunion soon, like the mongrels did at our 10-year. Jesus Christ. Dude, if you peaked in high school, which I did not, I didn't peak till I was like 31. If you peaked in high school, just don't even show up, because nobody gives a shit about how your life at PetSmart is going. Nobody cares. Fuck y'all, my grandma thinks I'm a fucking riot. But at least there's that football high school championship you get to talk about every Thursday night at Applebee's when you're trying to rob the cradle. And this is, you know, definitely not a cautionary tale about any one specific Zach Sanders. But I really am. I'm trying to quit smoking as I sit here and smoke a cigarette. But, you know, by that I don't mean, like, I'm not, like, actively trying to quit smoking. And by that I'm not trying to, like, stop at all. But I think I'm getting into the headspace of thinking that maybe one day I might want to be a non-smoker. It gives me hope. It really does.